As part of the fundraising, Blue Peter broke the record for most shaving foam pies thrown at different faces, including, can you see there, our very own Newsround presenters, Ricky and DeGraft, reaching a target of 24. So what was that like?
Oh, that was messy. That was messy.
It went in my eyes.
It went in my ears and my nose.
I tasted it. It was disgusting.
But we did it. The record was made.
We've broken a world record with Red Peter.
Woo!
Amazing.